Okay, what I want to do today is a very short session on your Gmail usage, particularly on the BCC or blind carbon copy usage. Now, of course, if you use your Gmail from your mobile phone, okay, you will definitely see a screen similar to this. But most of the problem occurs when students just keep on typing the email address inside the to section. All right, nothing wrong with that. It's just that when you send out the mail, everyone can see everyone else's email address, and that basically could open up to spamming. All right, getting people into a lot of spams, into a spam list, and then we get bombarded inside our inboxes. But what you can do is to make use of the BCC. So to do the BCC or to see the BCC, basically just click this little down arrow tab. It will open up, you will see a CC as well as a BCC. CC actually stands for carbon copy, then BCC actually stands for blind carbon copy. So instead of typing everyone's email address in the to section, do so in the BCC. Now, what's the difference? You will still be able to send out the email. The only difference is that I will not see anyone else's email address, saving us from potential spamming of our inboxes. So student, please take care of this. All right, try to make use of the BCC instead.